What is up, YouTube? Kevin here bringing you some more online co-op of Borderlands 2. Alright. So in this episode, we're doing the quest to a damn fine rescue. And it's a fine rescue indeed, yeah. No, not really. But if you ever seen like the original playthrough, now Roland gets captured. So, spoiler. But yeah, we do that quest, and I put a few other things in this, like with the vacancy quest, because I thought that was a little important, just so you know how to get to the other area, because I believe the next area is locked out unless you turn the power on here. So I actually get mad at people, and then I was like, oh, you gotta turn the power on, you're right. Yes. Also in the next zone, there's like this caravan I always wanted to see. Like what was in the chest on top of the caravan, and we actually like pull that over and get that, so that was pretty cool there. And besides that, we like go in and fight the boss mall and go in the stronghold to clear that, all that, and get to the robot. So that's pretty much all that with the cool constructor at the end of the robot area. It's a at the end of this video, this get more action packed. Yeah, you know, when four players join, just gets insane on co-op. So I thought the ending here is pretty cool. So if you want, just skip ahead a little bit. I figure it's fun to have more LPs with information. So just how to get to certain areas. In any case, if you enjoy, I'm liking this new vlog style too. I'm not gonna do it for everything, because it does take a lot of time, but for this, I think it's pretty good. I only have like maybe 20 episodes left, because I went ahead and like edited everything else. So, I don't think it's too much a hassle what I'm doing here. So, okay, so peace out, guys. Oh, don't forget to rate, subscribe, and comment. I love hearing feedback on stuff I maybe could do better. So, peace, guys.
Oh, you got the steam thingy. Cool. These pumps used to work off some other tech, but people complained, so they, you know, switched over.
Another fucking thing out!
Just flip open the vault case and grab that sucker dub. Damn, son! Looks like the Skags ate the hell out of that steam pump's capacitor. Better start popping Skags until one of them drops it. Thing. Well, either way, let's plug that pucker in. Damn, Bullymongs love building their homes on these Southpaw pumps. Well, best kill that Mong so you can get that part you need. so sure all the cats on the safe and phone, as we won't say around here. Go ahead and plug her in. Steam pump, just plug in banana boats in, and the bounty board will be as juiced up as an Olympic athlete whose parents have unrealistically high expectations of him. Pump's ready to go, man! Just turn around and watch the sparks fly! That bounty board ought to be powered up now. To switch her on, you should have a buttload of new jobs to take. Ha! Catch a job!
Later, Vault Hunter.
Nobody seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Yeah, I'm opening the gate.
Hold it, idiots! That don't look like one of our technicals. They're here for a hostage. Get them!
Be careful out there, amigo. I mean it. I finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the echo for hours. Thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Guy. Stuff. Stuff.
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance!
Sorry! What was that? You got to break up! That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there. Calling your names just makes killing them that much more fun. You be careful out there, kid.
So you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's cool. Of course, you make fun of the way she looks. I'll have to tie you to a vending machine and set you on fire. But it's not cool you guys are having an accident.
Thank you.
lot to dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
Any broken bones?
Psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the bloodshot dam and try honking your way in again.
Meet the missus?
Yeah!
Get him!
intruder! Get him, Venmo!
Roland should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of the merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Who needs a medical license?
A fantastic day for capitalism.
If you got the money, I'll save your gold earned life.
Sucker!
I'm not dying.
Oh,
I've got you. Help!
God damn it, Hyperion! I didn't get half my guys killed kidnapping the most wanted criminal!
Just so you
know me! Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
Stay still.
Much appreciated.
You're gonna be fine.
Keep shooting.
How kind of you.
Not so innocent life.
By reviving me. Spring it all in. We lose him, we lose our payday.
That must have hurt.
roast my food and girlfriend. Marcus is a god. Me and the boys got an idea. We build him a shrine. A shrine, beautiful shrine. And he'll keep giving us guns. Well, more guns. More guns. More guns.
Vault Hunter. Good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second. Well, that's that. Now let's see about getting out of here.
Vault Hunter! You gotta stop this thing! Let go of me,
and
damn it!
That's how Handsome Jack pays ransoms. Whole time no see moment.
Soldier! This way!
You won't enjoy this.
I could use some help.
Back up.
Bitch.
We'll get him next time.
You're taking him to the top of the dam. Get there quick. Hold it right there.
Send Wilhelm.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
Thank you.
gunfire than usual. I'm still waiting for a response from my leader. Alright, 20 bucks for rolling. That's my final offer.
Free.
last constructor so we can get the hell out of here. Repair bots out! Blast them! Just like that!
Sanctuary.
I got a plan to stop Jack, but it won't work without you.
You saved Roland. This planet's been waiting for a hero like you. Thank goodness Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
Thank you.
found anything good?
Nothing.
My
stops.
Weapon machines will fix that for you. Welcome to my humble shop. Check back later to see my new weapon of the day. Catch a gun! Never doing that again. Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it. You can always drop the gun.
How the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
I was taking a leak. One of them knocked me out. Handsome Jack is gonna kill us all unless you can stop him.
He means hi. That's his way of saying hi.
Right. Sorry. Hi. Look, I'll be honest, soldier. We're losing this war. We've been trying to stop Jack for years, taking out his men, raiding his iridium mines, but it hasn't been enough. But you met Jack and lived. You fought off the Rippers and the Bloodshots. Saved my ass and Lilith's.
Thanks, by the way.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora. But, thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong.
What?
He's not gonna open a vault. He's going to control it.
I'll just go ahead and repeat myself. What?
The vault Jack's looking for isn't an alien prison or a cache of weapons. It's a living thing. An ancient Iridian warrior, powerful enough to destroy all life on Pandora. Whoever awakens it, gets to control it.
That sounds bad.
If Jack wakes the warrior, yeah. But if we control the warrior first...
We could use it to wipe Hyperion off the map. Alright, I'm liking this plan.
There's a problem. We need the vault key to wake the warrior, and Jack's already got it. But if you've spoken to Tanis...
She didn't vomit when she saw you, did she? She does that sometimes.
She might have told you the key needs to be charged with iridium. We're racing against time. Every ounce of that stuff that Jack mines from the ground puts him closer to taking control of that warrior and wiping us out. We gotta get our hands on that vault key. Now, if anybody knows where that key's being kept, it's my spy out in Tundra Express. He's as good at gathering intel as he is at drinking. So I'm sure he's sleeping off last night's booze right now. You'll need to get a fire weapon to wake him up. I'll explain when you get out there.
If you don't have a fire weapon, Marcus might sell them.